our preoperative patient. Hey Leslie, you want to come over here and tube this dog? Going to be removing this lipoma. Here, that's highlighted nicely. I feel like you're doing the Price is Right. Well, this could all be yours.
Size wise.
Yeah.
And I have large hands.
It could be a info shopper, a TV show.
A 12-year-old dog. We on?
We're on now.
Alright. So, this is a lipoma. A 12-year-old dog. Very large lipoma on the left shoulder of this dog that we're going to be removing surgically. We assume it's a lipoma.
It's not a lipoma.
Whoa! Action! I've already incurred some significant bleeding. Like a brain.
I know. It's in the wrong location for a brain.
Here's our post-operative incision after that big old tumor came off. You got a nice little line of stitches there. Keepers is worn out.
Leslie, you want to draw some blood?
Yeah,
hey, Peepers, you doing okay? Feeling good? Feeling 2.4 pounds lighter?
Yeah,
You had enough of us? Enough of us playing around with you? Let's look at that incision there. That's it, and that's the 2.4-pound lipoma. That's probably a liposarcoma, a malignant form of the lipoma. We'll see when we get our results back. Thank you, peepers.